just a smell, a golden opportunity. So when the tickets get hot, so much for reasons why not. Around MTV, no. All we did is sign a fucking music label and fucking hang out with dirty heads inside these new